Okay, what's the word on the game yesterday? Any naysayers?
We lost.
Yeah, you know he ain't wearing a Georgia hat today.
A bulldog always be a bulldog.
He ain't wearing a Georgia hat today, man.
He didn't get the homies hat today.
It hurt because, I mean, turnovers killed us. They played a hell of a game. Shout out to number one. He was killing number five. I was saying that. Number one was killing number five. I'm glad Mitchie got hurt. I'm not glad. I'm sorry. I said I'll take that back. It was a good thing he got hurt. Strategically. He got hurt, but still, it wasn't our best game. We played one of our horriblest games of the year. So
Bama makes everybody play horrible games.
I mean, it's not even that. It just,
Bama makes everybody play horrible games.
You can't say that. It just, you should have switched quarterbacks. When this dude threw that six.
Honestly, I don't think the quarterback would have made a difference.
Yes, bro.
Because of that Bama's defense, Bama's front
seven. Bama was on y'all last.
Bama's front seven put pressure on anybody.
Bama was on y'all
last. Bro, the reason why they went up, you want to be honest, not because they're just Bama. It's because if you get fucking turnovers in fucking good field position, of course Bama's going to score.
Hey, what did the dude say on TikTok? I don't know if y'all watch the videos. It was like, look, have a chance to make highlight play? Pisses down his leg.
Yeah.
Alex Bowman says, you know, those are
I love those, bro.
Yeah. I mean, good game.
Moment's too big for him.
Good game. I mean, we still going to the playoffs, though. We still going to the playoffs.
Of course.
I mean, it was a good hit to the chin.
You know, that's a good thing. I would rather take the hit before going into the playoffs. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? That way, you know, you kind of regroup on some stuff, know what you need to, know what you not to do.
It would be cool to see him go in the finals. It would be cool to see him do a rematch in the finals.
We got to get a league back. It's like getting punched on. Then, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, but if y'all get smacked again.
Because honestly, if y'all fit Michigan, I don't see y'all passing Michigan.
Michigan got lucky with Ohio State, to be honest with you, bro.
Man, what you mean, man?
They got lucky with Ohio State. Lost to Michigan State, bro. Come on.
Michigan State was undefeated.
Bro, Michigan State trash, bro.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
This year, they're not trash, bro.
Not really.
Listen,
they only have two losses this year. So, and they were in the top 25 this year.
You can't be undefeated.
Texas A&M will beat Michigan State.
You can't be trash and be undefeated. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I beg to differ.
Cincinnati would be Michigan State. Oklahoma State would be Michigan State.
I don't think so.
I believe Oklahoma would be Michigan State.
Oklahoma,
I think you're talking a little foolishness.
Nah, yeah, bro. He's just talking shit.
Michigan State is not that good.
Georgia lost.
What you mean, bro?
I mean, they ain't got nothing to do with Georgia lost. I don't really care about that. I mean, we lost. It hurt. Because I was so mad, I'm like, oh,
of course.
Again, bro.
Can you imagine if they would have won how this morning would be?
Oh, yeah. Probably bought pancakes for everybody.
Yeah, I would have the building on fire.
Nah, but, I mean, we lost. We took one to the chin. It hurt. They got at us.
What?
No turnovers.
Y'all still Bama's little bro.